Your heart is in two places, you can only live in one. You're torn between the hilltops and the tide. Thank goodness that the cutie mark crusaders have begun to give you hope and help you to decide. These hills they call to you, they say harmonizing heights. This is your home, simple and serene. The sun dappled leaves are a mountain terrace. You can see 23 different shades of green. To dare to compare anywhere to there is unfair and just plain wrong. Colt or mare, or you wear feathers, fins, or hair, this is where you belong.
Well, on the other hook, I can think of a place that's way more exciting and cool, not to mention more you. Come on, you know exactly where I mean.
Sequestria the most, you're supposed to be there. Underneath the sea where you can feel at home. Swimming with your friends, you can spend all day here. Playing in the bay here, splashing in the foam. Sailing through the wavy blue, you'll view a slew of tortoises. Forget the rest, the sea's the best. For all the tents and porpoises, build your harmonizing heights. Live it up here in Sequestria. Nothing compares to harmonizing heights. The eagles are regal, the schools are cooler. Their claws are so awesome with their sweet maneuvers. Starfishes every night, starfish by eolite. Better, wetter, shinier, brightier. Sequestria, harmonizing heights.
Sequestria, harmonizing heights.
That's it, this is the end, don't ever talk.
Is home to everyone. We're learning how to trust.
We're here to all have fun.
With friendship ties that bind us tighter than the strongest bonds. We're hook and hoof,
in hand in hoof, in wing or even claw.
In the garden, hippogriffs hang in the hall,
and the door will be open to all creatures great and small.
And the echo two or three
sing in perfect harmony.
That might have been a changeling,
but it kind of looks like me.
The school of friendship is for all of us, a place where we belong, where we all learn to share and trust. The only rule here is to find your way.
Some things you only know. So trust your heart and let us lead, and your friendship's sure to grow.
And once we master kindness, we will spread it across this land and give the gift that's ours to share so others understand. The school of friendship is for all of us, a place where we belong, where we all learn to share and trust. The only rule here is to find your way, and friendship always wins at the end of the day.
La 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 la. The Kieran used to speak and sing, we weren't always quiet. We told stories and funny jokes, most and it was a riot. But then one day a fight broke out, and hurtful words were said. Flaring tempers were inflamed, destruction quickly spread. And flaming red from head to head even burnt our bread. Sorry, I forgot how much I love rhyming. Where was I? Oh, right! My happy village lay in ruins, relationships got worse. Spoiler alert, we quickly learned that words could be a curse. No more talking yelled our leader, the last thing said aloud. Into the stream of silence, we stepped.
so Doku can keep you entertained.
Cause rainbows won't light up the sky unless you let it rain. And shiny apples sometimes come with worms. But you can't give up your laughter cause you're scared of a little pain. It's a lesson that the Kirin never learned. I was stuck in silent prison with the voices in my head. Till I tripped over my salvation in a helpful flower bed. I found a cure to clear my pipes, and I became quite chatty. With years and years of stored up words, I drove my village batty. They didn't like my jokes and songs, and daily dose of news. The plays I wrote, the speeches spoke, variety reviews. One story about the Kirin who hit below an opera stage. Opera singer, and he wore a freaky half mask thing. He played the organ a lot in Alabama because the singer was in love with another dude, so we took her away on this underground gondola. I mean, who doesn't love musical theater? The village leader made it clear I had to make my choice. I could stay and live with them, or I could keep my voice. So I came here but left the couch alone, their heart to move, with just the view for company until you heard me groove.
Discover our sometimes friendships can be hard, and it takes work to maintain them. But without friends, things can be a lot harder.
I never thought about friendship being something to work at, and I don't mind work. I guess if they don't have to fade away, maybe making friends isn't the waste of time I thought. But I've been so focused on my studies, I wouldn't know where to start.
That's all right, because I know exactly where to send you.
When I started out, I was unsure. I thought I knew all that I needed, didn't know what to expect. But when my walls came down, I saw the truth. All along something was missing, and I think you'll see it too.
Raise the bar, one, two, three, four. Together we can raise the bar.
bright sunshine.